The electronics industry is doing very well right now, and things have been great for the past 9 years. We've been continuously growing by at least 5% a year in all fields of electronics. The good mood can clearly be seen at Electronica. This year, over 3,000 companies from over 50 countries are presenting their products and innovations in 17 exhibition halls. That's a 5% increase in exhibitors, and Electronica's surface area has also increased by 4 exhibition halls, or 28%. Next to automotive, the focus of attention at this year's world-leading trade fair will be medical electronics, smart grid, and artificial intelligence. But above all, artificial intelligence plays an important role in the 2018 Trendindex. In addition to topics such as smart home, e-health, and intelligent mobility, artificial intelligence will completely change humanity's future. And the survey shows that it's a clear trend. The common theme running through all these topics is security. Consumers are generally open to new technological developments, but it's very important that their data, the safety of their data, is guaranteed. There are smart minds behind every development, but the industry faces a huge challenge, the shortage of recruits. The next generation is still missing, especially in the areas of technical software. Something has to be done about that, both politically and from within the industry. Electronica has already recognized the situation and created a new format, the Electronica Experience, which invites young talent to participate in the experience. These topics and many more will be presented at Electronica 2018 in Munich.